a very warm word of welcome as we continue our Out and About and Spiritual Reflection series. And today we're in this beautiful, peaceful, prayerful location that is Lady's Well, that is just on the outskirts of Athenry in County Galway. And many people come here on the feast of Our Lady of the Harvest on the 15th of August, Our Lady Assumed into Heaven, Tangalordini as Connemara and Shaw are in Law Morsha. And the tradition is that Our Lady appeared to a wounded soldier in 1249 AD after the Battle of Athenry and restored him to health and gave him spiritual blessings. And that would have been promoted by the Dominicans who were present here at the time, the devotion to Our Lady of Athenry, and has continued right to the present day. And here you have this magnificent Millennium Park, and adjacent to this then you have the well itself. You have the headache stone where people come to pray for relief from headaches. There is a beautiful Madonna and Child medieval icon, and there is a Calvary, and there is a grotto to Our Lady. The big celebration day is the 15th of August, where people come in procession all the way out from town and Eucharist is celebrated. So wishing people every grace and blessing on that day. So we pray on the feast of Our Lady of the Harvest that she might intercede for us, bless us and care for us always. Our Lady of Athenry, pray for us. Amen.